He has to be consistent. I'm so glad that we can come in here tonight in Britton Plaza on Wednesday night at Radiant Church and serve a God that's never going to be different. I'm so glad that we can come here and serve